my dad was my best friend. I mean, softball was a sport we shared together. Since I was 8 years old, we would be out on the field practicing together every day of the week. Since the beginning of the season, I was saying, we're going to do this for my dad. We're going to win this. That's all we've ever wanted. It was our dream since I was little to come out onto this field and win a state championship. So I really want it to happen for both of us, and I know this team will help us get it done.